This is a short song and a story and a really short story, and I sing about the king and the queen and their children, but the song is too short to tell the rest of the story. At the end, the king survived, crying at the cemetery.